and widest reaching the organization's history, earning the respect of groups around the world.
It's interesting. He became principal and succeeded a man by the name of Lawrence Shapiro, who also worked here at Association of Schools. When he retired from the corporate school system, Larry Shapiro was also retiring from KISS, so my husband said, I think I'll follow in his footsteps again and apply. And so he retired in 1995, in July 1995, from Morgan, and came to work at KISS, I believe it was September 1995.
I think he really enjoyed working with kids and the youth and seeing them progress over the years.
And not only in academics, but also in extracurricular activities. He was a class play director at Wolf High School for 10 years and loved every minute of it. And I think that's one of the reasons why he became so involved with the banquet at KISS, the Connecticut Association of Schools Arts Banquets for elementary and high school students.
I think he always had this flair for foreign affairs. And I know through his undergraduate studies at Fairfield, he got very involved in politics and political subjects. And, I remember him talking a little bit about aspirations and one day being a foreign ambassador. And I think his involvement with, Russia and the Artec camp, and then also doing the tsunami relief efforts over Sri Lanka, was his little touch with that long-standing desire to do things in other foreign countries.
He was quite an innovator, as you can probably tell from his record. He loved kids, and he wanted to make things better all the time, not just personally, but also for children.
He knew how to work the room, work the crowd. He could pretty much warm up to anybody, get anybody to warm up to him. He really enjoyed doing that. He enjoyed the drama of it all as well. That's why he started out doing some of the plays in high school. And to this day, people that were involved in those plays or remember those plays talk about how, hands down, he did it better than anybody has ever done there and ever, since then before. This really took it to heart.
Well, I will tell you that KISS was wonderful to my husband because he suffered from mild dysphoria for 15 years. It's a bone marrow disorder. Once he found out he had this disease, he became president of the West Indian Mental Dysplasia Foundation, and he was president of the board, and he founded an advisory council made up of doctors who knew something about the disease, because even today, people know about it. I think he appreciated the fact that KISS allowed him to do this, to take care of his personal business, while he was